गुड मॉर्निंग माय लिटिल चिल्ड्रन, साई राम। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। सो स्टूडेंट्स, अगेन आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन टुडेज सेशन। नाउ टेल मी, आर यू ऑल रेडी फॉर स्टडीज? आर यू ऑल रेडी? ओके, नाउ टेल मी व्हाट वी विल डू टुडे। टुडे वी विल डू ड्रॉइंग। टुडे इज थर्सडे एंड ऑन थर्सडे वी डू कलरिंग एंड ड्रॉइंग। Now tell me what we will do in drawing today. See, students, I hope you all have purchased your art and craft file. This book you all have purchased or not? If you have not purchased, then please purchase it fast, okay? Purchase it as soon as possible. Now students, in drawing today we will do page number 4. Page number 4. And in page number 4, we will do coloring. Okay? Here is page number 4. And see. Okay, students. See. Here you have to do coloring in the board. Now, I will show you a video of how to do coloring. But before that, tell me, have you done the earlier pages, the last pages, page number 2 and 3? Have you done or not? I hope you all have done. Now take out your art file, this book, and then we'll start doing coloring. Okay? Fast take it out. We'll do coloring together. Okay? Now students, I'll show you a video. Okay students, now look here for class senior KG. Here is your book. Now I'm opening. See, we have done this part. Page number 2 and 3. We have already done. Now today we will do page number 4. Wow. Now see. In what we have to do color today? Today we have to color the bird. Today we have to color a bird. Now tell me, bird flies in a sky. Bird flies in the sky. Very good. Students, see here, one big bird and one small bird. This is mama bird and this is baby bird. Okay. Now can you tell me the color of this cloud? What is the color of cloud? It is blue in color. It is blue in color. And we have to color the bird as the same color in cloud. We have to color the bird in blue color. Okay. So students, what we will do first? First, we will mention the date here. Now tell me, what is the date today? Today is 20 August, means 8th month 2020. See. Okay. Is it clear, students? Okay, now we'll start doing coloring. Okay? आप कैसे पकड़ने जाते हैं कि एक हाथ से?
मैडम, मेरा हाथ और आपके हाथ के पोजीशन में फर्क है।
Here is my color box. Okay, here is my color box, students. Now, as I told you, we have to do blue color here. Okay, so I'm taking out the blue color and I'll do blue color in the board. So students, can you tell me what is our first step in coloring? It is outlining. It is outlining. So first we will do outlining. Look here now, in this way we will do outlining in the whole bird. Okay, सी, नो टेल मी विच एरिया इज लेफ्ट. यस इट्स टेल, द टेल ऑफ अ बर्ड लेफ्ट. ओके नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट डूइंग कलरिंग हियर. ओके सी स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी हैव नॉट डन एनीथिंग इन द पीक एंड इन द आईज ऑफ अ बर्ड. सो वील नॉट डू एनीथिंग हियर. फर्स्ट वॉट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू डू कलरिंग इन दिस एरिया वी हैव डन आउटलाइनिंग. ओके नाउ वी विल डू कलरिंग. Like this, we will do coloring here. See students, we have done coloring in the bird first. Okay. Please remember, you have to cover all the white area. No white area should be visible, okay? See. Now for peak, I'll use orange color. Again, first we will do outlining here in the peak. And like this, I'll do coloring. The same way, we'll do coloring in the bird also, in the peak of a bird. See students, like this we will do coloring. Now for eyes, as you can see this small bird here, they have done only some area with blue color. So we also do the same with the help of sky blue color. We'll do coloring in half area, okay, not the full eyes. Okay, see. Now see the foot of this bird. Which color is this? Pink color. And we'll do same in the mother bird foot, okay? Pink color. So students, we have done with this. Now tell me, how's it students? I want you all to do same, okay? Don't spoil the paper and your color should not go out. Okay students, I hope you like the video. I like the coloring. एंड यू ऑल्सो हैव डन द सेम. हैव यू डन अ नॉट? वेरी गुड. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, दैट्स ऑल फॉर द टुडे सेशन. आई सी यू ऑन द नेक्स्ट सेशन. टिल देन, साई राम. स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ. बाय बाय चिल्ड्रेन.